part two. Continuing on. Oh, shit. Why the hell would I stay at the prison? Maybe there's things you could pick up or something. Oh. I'm supposed to be hitting a button here.
Some kind of explosive to blast his way out. That doesn't happen by accident.
You think he had help? Who'd know how to do that?
Spottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. There'll be some down here by the look of it.
Right. If we're lucky, one of them will
get all the rats.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, you never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind.
Well, that's unfortunate. Is there any, like, upgrades I can do? Oh, nice, you can adjust the difficulty on the fly. That's good to know. Not opening that door. Shit. Fuck those rats. I don't know why I did that. Looks like I can go under here, it looks like. Huh, guess not. Thank you.
flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No.
Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat them.
Supposed to get up there. Well, it looks like I'm supposed to turn the crank. So I gotta get to the middle where the bodies are, it looks like.
Dunwall citizens, the assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered to the City Watch at once.
Chamber 5. Use copper wire before. Alright, this looks like a trap. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a trap too. Curled his body at the other wire. Hemlock essence. shit, where the hell's the key? Neat. So these are sleeping darts, these are regular darts, incendiary, and gun. Alright, I'll use sleeping darts. Slide while sprinting. Oh, that's cool. So you gotta do some bottle whiskey bottle or combination required. Oh, okay. So the combo must be in this room. Whiskey. Four, five, one. Okay. It's easy.
Won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
That's good advice, though.
Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Thank you. Oh, he's taking a piss.
Probably is. They come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out. Assassin! Help! Oh.
Oops. Guess I missed him. That was louder than I thought it'd be. There another body? Oh, okay. Kind of hard to tell when there's more people. I'm used to like Metal Gear Solid or something. Let's see, like vision cones, radar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured.
Corvo, over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
All right, let's go. Grab another juice box. Oh, you get mission stats. Neat. Give me time to look these over while I put a straw in my drink. Overall chaos. Hi? What? But I did pretty good. Oh, I see. I killed 8 people. That's why. That does seem like a lot, though. No. All right.
This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business after the district marked off as dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. I'll take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Alrighty then. Be a good time to save. Ooh, I got an achievement. How nice. Oh, that's not my time playing. It's the time of day. Okay. Yep. 3 o'clock in the morning.
I expect they're hard at work in there. Best join them. They'll help you get whoever really killed the Empress.
Alright.
So it's starting at last, Admiral. We've found our man. Even after 6 months in cold...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight. And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes, Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him and then get some sleep. We can talk more when you've rested. The old port district has been added to the
evacuation. Oh, that's neat. You get mission clues.
The Weeper counts for the month of peace. Good to have you with us, Corvo. Nothing against the others, but there's no substitute for a man who's done his service for the crown. Stay
alert and stay loyal. The hell was that?
Have you talked to Piero yet? He made the weapons we left for you on your way out of Coleridge Prison.
That was weird. I stepped up on the table and he started talking to me. I, like, teleported me back to him.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work for you I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Nice.
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. The oil's unstable. When it explodes, there's a terrible mess.
Interact with a lot of things. Eek.
Academy teaches that absurd idea that the energy in whale oil arises from the need to maintain life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure in the cove are too much to endure without it. I speculate that a human being might, by a process of adaptation, produce high energy humors in the body. I could build a tank that would slowly increase pressure on a subject over a long period of time and then observe them for years, if need be, to see if the formulation of energetic substances develop. Surely the Empress would be able to furnish me with facilities, subject and the necessary...
Perfect. Now plug it in.
Just
get
weird.
It near the receptacle. Perfect. Thank you, Carl. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face, but this mask will mean terror to them. If you just hold still, fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you.
Ooh, neat. Yeah, I can make stuff. Cool. Bullets. Eek. Sounds grim. Upgrades. Oh, that sounds cool. Alright, well, oh, there's more. Okay. The hell's a bone charm? Well, I think I'll do this. All right, that should be enough for now.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can. Sleep well.
I like the sound of rain on the roof. It's relaxing. Alright, I think I'm actually gonna save here and call it a night. It is 3 o'clock in the morning after all. Alright, peace out, more to come. This game's very interesting.